Hey, welcome back to my channel Wartsy Queen, and in this video I will show you how to draw a mandala grid in two ways. If you don't know how to start drawing a mandala or what to do before starting to draw a mandala, then this is the right video for you. To draw a perfect mandala, you need to draw a mandala grid. Now let's get started. The first one is the most common and simple way, that is by using a protractor. All you need to do is first draw a circle using a compass and then draw a straight line from the center. Then take your protractor, place it on the center and mark a point on each 10 degrees like 10, 20, 30 and so on. Do the same on the other side to be more precise when you draw the grid lines. After that, take a ruler and pencil and join all the opposite points. And then draw circles using a compass according to your plan for drawing designs. And here you go, your grid is ready. But what if you don't have a protractor? Then continue watching this video. The second way of drawing a grid is using only a compass. First, you need to draw a circle using a compass. And then from any point on the circle, cut two arcs on the circle. And then from any of these arcs, cut two more arcs and continue doing this until you get six cross shapes on the circle. Now each cross is a point. So take your ruler and join all the opposite crosses with pencil. Now, take your compass, reduce the length little bit and again from the exact previous points, cut two arcs on both the sides. But this time on outside the circle like this. Continue doing this until you get six cross shapes again like before. And then take your ruler and pencil and join the opposite crosses like before. Now, to get more grid lines, roughly mark a midpoint on the circle between each of these grid lines. And then join the opposite points using ruler and pencil. Make sure that all your grid lines touch the center as well. In this way, you will understand that your grid lines are perfect. Then carefully erase the crosses. And then draw circles using a compass according to your plans and designs. And here you go, your grid is ready. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked my video, then please subscribe to my channel and also do like, share and comment on this video. See ya!